Hi everyone, I'm Steve with Scott Murdoch Trailer Sales. I'm going to show you our 2018 Lakota 4-horse with 14-foot short wall. It's set up with the large rear tack, with the side rear load, which gives us the big rear tack. We also have the hay pod generator on this trailer. It's set up with dual hydraulic jacks and fully enclosed drop to keep everything clean underneath the trailer. The trailer has an 8-foot slide out with the U-shaped dinette inside and the 6-cubic-foot refrigerator in the slide out. It's a 3-foot deep slide out, which gives us a lot of floor space, allowing us to have the front bar and a nice wraparound kitchen. Up front, you'll see a dual entry into the bedroom portion. Opens up into a nice bathroom with sliding pocket door. Walk through into the horse compartment. From here you can see we've got a full stud divider on the first stall, escape door on the first stall so that you can use that for storage if you'd like, or access here, use it more as a mudroom and then access into your living quarters. We do have drop down windows on the head side of the horses with fold down window bars. We have drop downs on the tail side of the horses. The horse compartment's going to be fully rubber lined and then fully insulated. So you can see your side rear access here with a ramp on the side, and then walking around to the back, that gives us the opportunity to have this full-size rear tack. So you've got plenty of storage in the trailer. More information on this trailer, check out our website at murdochtrailers.com. We've got pictures and pricing of not only this trailer, but all of our inventory.